out a perfect line. Coming out slowly, all of them. Sky Defense on the inside shares the lead with Deputy's Echo, Sphene Splits Horses, and Oso Regal taking command. At the wire the first time, Oso Regal with a very robust stride. By a length to Sphene on the inside. Lying in third placing, Deputy's Echo. One away is Futile. Sky Defense ridden from off the pace. And second last, GM Gage, the trailer, Trooper. They work off the turn, and the two stablemates, they got a bit tight there. Oso Regal getting away by 2.5 lengths. In second placing is Sphene. One away third, Deputy's Echo, as the pace is quickened by the leader. Back in fourth position, Futile now is about 6 behind this runaway leader, Oso Regal, as they string out. Sky Defense third last. And back second last, GM Gage. Trooper is at the back. Oso Regal has really hit the accelerator and turns up the heat on the others. And Oso Regal striding clear by 4.5 lengths to Sphene. A length and a half, Deputy's Echo in third. 5 away, Sky Defense on the inside of Futile. 2.5 to GM Gage, and Trooper is last. They rack off these fractions, and Oso Regal's lead down to 3. Sphene closing ground. Up the inside, Deputy's Echo. 3.5 away, Futile around the outside of Sky Defense. 4 lengths away, GM Gage second last, and Trooper is last. They're about to consume Oso Regal, it seems. Oso Regal taken on by Sphene. Deputy's Echo on the inside, and 2.5 away in fourth placing is Futile and Sky Defense. Sphene ranges up. Oso Regal still in front, tackled by Sphene on the outside. And the others are well behind, and still they can't get Oso Regal. They've had their chance. Now running on is Futile. Oso Regal racing away. And there are no dangers. Oso Regal has turned up what looks to be a monstrous effort in the Sunland Park Handicap. And just so easy. 4 lengths. Sphene second. Futile third. For Oso Regal, 2. Sphene, 7. Futile, and 3. Deputy's Echo are the unofficial top 4. So that was a mammoth win as Oso Regal, who was on the Derby trail last year, comes back and wins the Sunland Park Handicap in style.